Hey guys, I want to share something with you that's really, really special to me. A lot of history, a lot of time on the water to develop this bait. It's the new Covert Series Spinnerbait by Booyah. I kept it really, really simple. For the most part, I've taken all the spinnerbaits out of my tackle box that I haven't shared, and now I'm going to share them with you. There's four sizes, 3/8, half, 3/4, and 1 ounce. Several different blade combinations to match the water color, the conditions you're fishing. 17/7 wire, which is a lot stronger, and to me it's camouflage, it's not nickel plated, it kind of fades away in the water. Hildebrandt blade, that's a key. Whenever you're throwing these spinnerbaits, you're going to notice it's a lot crisper whenever you feel that blade turn. We got a good quality hook, an awesome bait keeper there. You know, I like to throw a trailer a lot, it keeps that bait up there, and a 40 strand skirt. You know, you get some spinnerbaits that are too bulky and some that are not bulky enough. This is that happy medium. A lopsided head. The bait tends to turn over because of the torque of the blade. That lopsided head is going to keep that bait running straight. Something really special. I've won a lot of tournaments, spent a lot of time in the boat developing this bait.